10% of their market value following the results of this investigation. Honestly, I don't know if Macintosh and Macintosh can survive this. The world wants to know, where has Arthur Macintosh gone?